Hello everyone, this is my DIY IKEA hack furniture. I'm going to be making a watch display. So the plan is to cut the first drawer, make two separate drawers, and in the bottom I'm going to have a secret drawer. And I started out making this leg 6 inches with tempered sides.